In this module, we're going to be going over the differences in costs between a midsize sedan and a hybrid. In this example, we're going to be using a 2010 Chevrolet Malibu and a 2010 Toyota Prius. You'll see that the biggest savings you'll find is going to be in gas. The Malibu gets 22 miles per gallon. We have 18,000 miles on here because that's a pretty good average of what Vermonters are going to drive. And $2.75 is the gas for, you know, price for what it is right now when we're filming this. So every year, $2,250 just in gas for the Malibu. Over here on the Prius side, 50 miles per gallon makes a big difference. 50 miles per gallon, same mileage, same gas price, big difference in fuel cost. Next up, oil changes. You'll be doing about 3 oil changes per year on the Malibu at $40 a piece. Over here on the Prius side, you'll be doing probably around 1 oil change per year, and it'll be about $80 or so. Repairs, you're going to be paying around $1,200 on the Malibu side. Over here on the Prius, you'll be saving a bit of money because of the systems that are involved in the hybrid car. Insurance, we have the same at $1,500. There are some savings on the hybrid side. Make sure to talk to your insurance agent about that. Registration and inspection, something that everybody has to do all the time. $132 is the average for registration and inspection. So total cost for the Malibu per year is going to be around $5,200. Compare that to around $3,600 for the Prius, which gives you the potential yearly savings of $1,600. And that is all the same, except for the fact that you've got 22 miles per gallon on the Malibu, 50 miles per gallon on the Prius.